Hi, this is Sanjay with Life Lessons. It was 2004, my children were in class 3 and class 8. And it had been some time that I had not seen them going to the school for an academic session. That was the 5th year. And somehow another 2 years I was not going to be back. I had to make them very, very serious in studies. It's very difficult for the mother to supervise. I did not have a choice but to do something so different that it leaves an impact on the children. Even if I am not there, I did not want them to study out of fear of father. I wanted them to study because they wanted to. I simply took out my scooter and took both the children to Secunderabad. At 8:30 in the morning, I went to one of the busiest junctions, parked my scooter on the side, took both the children, and bang on the junction on a railing, three of us stood, daughter on one side, son on one side. I said, keep on watching people. And that was at peak hour when the people would be struggling to get to the offices. Cycle, car, rickshaws, auto rickshaw, bus overloaded, women running with slippers, Audis going and Mercedes going, and it was an absolute chaotic mess. And I was there for half an hour. I had my condition to the children was, for half an hour you will not talk. After half an hour, I took them home and I told them, remember every frame that you have seen in last 30 minutes. Never forget even that one face that you have seen. It is the education which has put them wherever they are, wherever you have seen them to be. You decide where you want to be. Study if you want to. At the end, life is yours.